Hey, boys and girls. It's time for Uncle Jay Explains the News. Now here's the guy who helps little minds understand big news stories, Uncle Jay.
Hi, boys and girls. Well, last week we were off, so we didn't get to congratulate President Obama. He received an award for transparency in government. The Transparency Award was presented in private behind closed doors and no reporters were allowed. The award itself is now in the Witness Protection Program. Well, you're going to hate Uncle Jay's news word for this week. Adult. Kids have always hated this word because, you know, you're going to be one of these someday, but you're not now. So shut up and obey, respect, and believe anybody who is. For example, here are some adults. They all started as kids like everybody, and everybody grows older, but not everybody grows up. These adults got elected to make the rules for all adults to obey, except for them, because they're so extra strength, ultra extreme 3D, 4G adult. They are so adult that even though they couldn't pass this year's budget with either party in charge, even after pushing back the deadline 7 times, after almost shutting down the government and screwing up the lives of millions of Americans, except for themselves, cutting $1.6 trillion all the way down to $1.5 trillion 6 months late, they're congratulating themselves. It takes a real adult in Congress to fix the federal budget after whoever it was that broke it. Plus, Congress has also begun the very hard work of not passing next year's budget. Because, you know, when you're working with such big numbers and your job is to make so many dollars just have to seem to exist, it takes stamina and a strong mind and maybe a little bit of pharmaceutical help to convince yourself that those numbers add up. If your deficit lasts longer than 4 years, see your lobbyist right away. Well, one more thing that every has to do by this Friday is file their income tax forms. This is when every American adult sets the example for children of responsibility, accuracy, and honesty. And now it's time to answer one of your news questions. This week it comes from Sean in St. Louis, St. Louis. Hi, Sean. Sean writes, Dear Uncle Jay, Donald Trump is talking like he's running for president, but he hasn't really said he is. Do you think he'll really run, and do you think he could ever win? Thanks, Sean. Well, Donald Trump is probably not running for president. He's just attracting attention for everything else he's doing. However, if he chooses just the right running mate, someone to supplement his unique characteristics and qualities, he might have a chance. Don't forget, you can see more and send your questions at UncleJayExplains.com. Check back every Monday when Uncle Jay explains the news. And remember, a great kid is great news.